Hello, I'm Dr. Jimmy Douglas. Today we'll learn about oxygen saturation. Oxygen saturation, also called SpO2, is measured by Finger Pulse Oximeter. It measures how much oxygen is carried by the blood. But how does oxygen reach the blood? When we breathe, we are breathing the air around us. And what do you think is the percentage of oxygen in the air? It's around 21%. And when we breathe, oxygen enters the lungs and from the lungs into the alveoli, where carbon dioxide moves out of the blood and oxygen enters and it's distributed all over the body through the arteries. What we are measuring is how much oxygen is in the blood with pulse oximeter. Blood contains red blood cells or RBCs, and RBCs contain hemoglobin, and this hemoglobin has a very high affinity for oxygen. It has four binding sites, and when all these four binding sites of hemoglobin carry oxygen, then it is said to be saturated. A healthy individual with normal lungs breathing air at sea level will have an arterial saturation of 95% to 100%. If you have recently watched David Blaine's accession, where he flies 25,000 feet above sea level with the balloons, you can see how oxygen saturation level is affected at higher altitudes. It is an important non-invasive tool to measure oxygen saturation at home. It can identify low oxygen saturations at a very early stage before being clinically evident. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.